But our top story, another Susquehanna Valley company falls victim to the economy, leaving hundreds of people out of work. Good afternoon, I'm Susan Shapiro. Workers at the Carlisle Tire and Wheel plant were told this morning the plant will be closing. News 8 Cumberland County reporter George Lettuce joins us live with the very latest. George?
Susan, Carlisle Tire and Wheel, a big manufacturing employer in Carlisle for the past 92 years, announced this morning it is closing down and moving to a bigger facility in Jackson, Tennessee. This will affect 340 workers at this plant. The closing, we're told, will happen over time, over the next 12 to 15 months. The company says it has outgrown this North College Street location, and they say consolidating this plant and one in Alabama will save them money. Now, what happens to the 340 workers here? Well, the company issued this statement, quote, "We will be offering our employees the opportunity to pursue employment at other Carlisle Tire and Wheel facilities in the area, relocation opportunities to other Carlisle facilities outside the area, or retention bonuses and outplacement services to help them transition to other opportunities." So bottom line, Susan, workers here are being offered jobs at the Jackson, Tennessee facility so they can either up and move to Tennessee or take their chances with other opportunities at the company's sister facilities in the Carlisle area. A distribution center on Rittner Highway will remain open. Also, the company's largest operation, Carlisle Construction Materials, which employs 475 people here, will also remain open. But, Susan, it is the end of the road for Carlisle Tire and Wheel here on North College Street, which opened in 1917. Back to you.
Wow. Long time. All right. Thank you, George.